wooden plank on which I have drawn a rough sketch of the design I want. For now, let's keep it aside. So for this, we are going to use molded clay. Let's mix it. So here I'm done mixing it. Now let's take a board. I'm going to take a piece out of this and just roll it.
After completing the design, leave it for half an hour to set. Let it harden. So once it dries, we are going to now start painting it.